a teacher par excellence, a pathfinder, a filmmaker evoking and enthusing an entire generation of filmmakers in Odisha, as he went on to depict a social milieu filled with nuances and cinematic profundity. His was a narrative never hitherto reverberated in Odia film lexicon. Who could then remember the Odia film Maya Mariga? An alumnus of FTII Pune, Nirad Mahapatra, right from the beginning focused on alternative cinema to decipher the cultural specificity of Odisha in order to unravel the trashes and nuances of modern family life in transition that would perhaps remain topical even after decades. For all practical purposes, the renaissance in Odia cinema came about with his arrival on the firmament. The true film movement in Odisha ought to be attributed to Nirad Babu when aesthetics was the exception and commercial consideration was the norm.
Festivals serve the purpose of getting the best of the world at one place so that the audience gets exposed to the best of cinema. Take my own example. A small town boy goes to the Film and Television Institute of India with a dream that he wants to join the mainstream cinema. After three years of my training in Pune, I found out that cinema is not what I thought. It has myriad forms. It is documentary, short films, feature films, ad films, animation films and whatnot. Normally when you talk about cinema, our concept about films is so limited that the festival serves a very useful purpose of exposing the common audience to the new kind of cinema. Cinema can be meaningful, cinema can be a form of art. What has happened and gone wrong with cinema is that it is both a form of art and expression and a huge industry. In all over the world, 99% films belong to the mainstream cinema.
Utkal University was the venue to kickstart the understanding that cinema was a medium with possibilities that was different yardsticks and grammar needed to be consistently fashioned out. Thus was sparkled the inspiration for many to approach cinema both as filmmakers, critics and academicians. On the academic front, Mr. Mahapatra had profound and holistic scholarship, the service of which would be sought after by numerous universities and film institutes.
I am Nirad Mahapatra. I am a guest faculty at KIT, teaching the directional students. Actually, this workshop was designed mainly for direction and cinematography students to give them some kind of an hands-on experience so that they go through the proper procedure of how a film is actually shot, whether it's film, whether it's video, whatever it is. But the procedure remains the same. However, for cinematography students, it's important to know that a cinema film camera is very different, the film stock is very different, and naturally it's a much more expensive medium. Therefore, you know, you have to be very cautious about planning things properly, doing your paperwork, doing all kinds of detailing, you know, making a list of properties and all that. So this is an exercise. To give them some kind of a direct experience of shooting, you know, in a live location or in a set or whatever, with you know, a lot of artificial lighting, with lights, generator, everything. I mean, it's a full-fledged unit that we are using for this workshop, so that children don't feel that, you know, it's being done in a rather haphazard way. So this is a very expensive kind of an exercise that we have undertaken, just to give them the satisfaction that they have gone through a regular...
Equally a great teacher, his students hankered for his lectures and informal talks.
He helped us push our boundaries, he helped us cross our limits, and he helped us to do movies in a way that we never thought we were capable of doing. Every moment spent with him was a experience for us, a knowledge for us. I am pretty sure that there will be no other teacher like him in this film line in all over India. I don't think we can find someone like him.
But he had the kind of personality that sort of grew into you. You would want to spend more time with him.
আমি নিজেকে খুব ভাগ্যবান মনে করি, আমি নীরজ স্যারের মতো একজন টিচার পেয়েছি আমার জীবনে, এবং অ্যাট দ্য সেম টাইম এই একটা সেমিস্টারের পরে আর যে তাকে পাবো না এটা ভাবতেও দুঃখ হচ্ছে।
আজ এসা লাগ রা কি ভারতীয় সিনেমাকে এক অধ্যায় মেসে কুছ চিজো কি কমি হো গই হ্যায়।
ও বহুত এক্সেলেন্ট ফ্যাকাল্টি থে হামারে কলেজ কে, আর মে ইতনা জানতা হু কি উনকে জাগা কোই লে ভি নি সকতা। আর এক হি চিজ কাহুঙ্গা কি जो उनका टीचिंग स्टाइल था, जो टीचिंग टेक्निक था, वो बहुत ही डिफरेंट था।
मुझे तो फर्स्ट टाइम आसती किट को तंकरी क्लास चलती तो मतलब फर्स्ट एंट्री देखी मत इंट्रो देते से दिन टू मैंने टीचिंग स्टाइल मतलब एत भल लगे जे जिते भी किसी ना कि डाउट थी मुझे पचारे
सब जिनसे पॉजिटिव कौ कथे आज पर्यटन नेगेटिव ही ना से जिनस गुड़ा सब भाविला बहुत खराब लगे।
Nirad Mahapatra had already entered into the annals of international film history. Despite his demise, he lives.